The example, implicit conversion. Int main, here I declared as a two variables, int 2, int 1. Int 1 is equal to 100. Character 1 is char 1 is equal to single quotation C capital C. If you want to add the two numbers, nothing but a 1 is the integer 1, 100 you have a value. Character 1, char 1 have the capital C. System automatically, nothing but a compiler automatically converts this character 1 to ASCII value. What the value is in the char 1? Capital C is there. ASCII. Compiler will convert this ASCII value. This capital C can be converted to ASCII. American Standard Code of Information Interchange. Right, capital V will take as a fixed value 65, B is a 66, C is a 67. Like, what is the value in the integer 1? 100. What is the value in the ASCII value for the C? 67. If you add this to 167, we will get. Who will do this performance? Compiler will do this performance. This is called as an implicit conversion. Right? If you print that int 1, we will get as an 167. If you print the character 1, what the value is then? Single quotation lo you gave as an 1 capital C. We will get like this capital C. That is the output of this program. Come to the explicit conversion. Explicit type conversion is, or type casting is user defined type conversion. It is nothing but as an user requirement is need here. User want to be performed here. See the example. Int main double is a data type. DB1 is equal to 8.4. What is the value of DB1? 8.4. Fractional values I gave. Right, integer is a variable, res is a one variable, is equal to db1 plus 1. What is the value in there in the db1? 8.4. nothing but plus 1 means you will get as a 9.4. if you want to convert this, but assigning value is integer type here, res is the integer type, but you have db1 is a float value, you are adding this 1, you will get as a 9.4. You want to convert this one to integer type, explicitly you have to tell within the bracket int. Before the variable you have to tell as an int. Int means what the value is there in this double. Double is nothing but 8.4 can be converted to as an 8.4 plus 1, you will get as a 9.4. Right, nothing but if you convert this floating value to integer, you will get as a 9. Integer will take as a rounding value that can be assigned to RES. Right, this is the explicit conversion. User want to write this integer type, user want to convert this data type float to integer. If you print this RES, you will get as an output is 9. Thank you ma. If you have any doubts, text me.